Oh, more viewers. Oh well. I'm still streaming. There we go, finish that leave. Yay, let's go do three more. Alright. Tap down. Large one, let's start here. Welcome to Thavnir. First start this, it's a junk monger. There's my mender. Come on up. Yes. Alright. If I hit play, what does that do? All right. Striking dummies. I am not doing striking dummies these today. So explosive plant palms. Hopefully they don't explode on me. They have 45 and it's way over there. Let's go. Got a mature tree right here. I have to get 45 of these. Probably get close to the 6 million mark. Crash, I do apologize. I am working on getting better internet in the next couple weeks, which should improve a lot. So right now I'm just harvesting these palm trees. Need 45, and then I will be able to go into the next quest, which are just leaves. All I'm doing today is leveling up my botanist. Looks like one more tree. Hey, I got another 5 million. I got two more quests. So. There you go, there's that one. Alright, let's go to the next quest. Soup for the stars. So check out this collectible. Is it close by? Nope. Alright, there's an unspoiled mature tree, but soup for the stars. I guess that's what the one I'll be doing. Let's bring up the difficulty level. I need 35. Let's see where we're going. Should be vegetation patch. Ooh, looks like chilies. I may or may not get to. Let's see here. I do have one right here. But saying one's right. Here. Please tell me I'm not seeing things. There it is. Too far away. One right here. Oh, I did. Getting to 83, and I should be able to get to 84. I'm rocking and rolling here. The grind is real on getting all these. I do play other games like EVE Online and StarCraft. I will be streaming as well as I get back into those. But I do hope everyone's having a great night tonight. Well, it's evening night for me, so. Being here in Central Texas. Right here's level 83, guys. There you go, right here. 83. You gotta love that. This leave is done. Nope. Let's go to the last one. May or may not be able to get to. Whoa, don't kill me here. Sunspoiled node. I don't know how much time is on it. If it is a collectible, we'll just take a look at it and see if we can turn it in. Alright, it's right here. Ooh, sure looks like it. Did I get lucky? Ooh. Palm lock? And collect. Oh, I got one more. Nice. Go to Rats at Hand and turn those in. See if I get some good XP. Baron, don't have a Yakko. Well, that sounds like a fun name. Confirm. Bring it up. 8 of them. Ooh. Let's start over here, and we'll go that way. Yeah, it's on this other side. There we go. All right, let's go. Get collectibles, guys. Collectibles and scripts. Let's do it. Apologize for all the coughing and stuff. Getting over some nasty holds and stuff, so there you are.
Nice. How many of those do I have? Just one. And last one over here. Nice. Nope. Slash teleport to Old Charlian. I'm sure. Then we go rot to town, turn in my collectibles. So nice here, Ethernet. Should run down here. Here we go, let's go collect my rewards. Collect rewards? How we doing? First one. Second one. I'll get to 84. The fire shawl, we'll accept all these. There's all that, nothing. Let's go slash teleport. Let's go to Rotatan. Rat at hand. I like to call it Rotatan. And I'm gonna go here to the collectibles. And let's see what I get for this collectible. Hello? 1 million. Let's go. Look at that. Anything here? Alright, I'm almost to 85. And I'm in my gear right here. Yep. Another hour. What do you got here? 163. See what timers. I need 20 hardcot or 10 hardcot.
Wait, 10 of those. Let's turn them in. Should get me to 85. Alright, let's go get this Harcot. Should get me to 85, hopefully. 10 of it. I'll come back and work on my layers. One. Sweet. And there's a level 80. Let's take that real quick. And we'll quick gathering. Let's see. Got me an 80 map. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm just leveling up my botanist to level 90. Earlier today I got my miner up to level 90. I'm just working on leaves to gain some collectibles every now and then. Feel free to join the chat and I'll try and answer any questions I can. I just want to try and get that. Yeah, we'll quick gathering for some earth crystals. I'll go over here and get some earth crystals as well. Let's go to, I'm headed back to New Gridania, and I'm going to turn in my provisioning, get some company seals, and some XP. This way. Oh, someone's playing dead. Actually, someone did die. Nice little tip, if you press X with a lot of people standing around, you will not touch them. Ooh. They're high quality, I'm still using them though. Hand over. I'll take it. It's not too bad. 3,000 seals, about that. Wish I wasn't using those, and I go turn them in. So the Brinthos, we'll start with these three. Let's go here. All right. And this is a balanced diet. Initiate. Sure, it's like that. Where's the first one? It's on the other side, once again. 45 of these. I am also going to use my last revised manual. Use another egg. And let's go. Let's work on these leaves, get some XP. Other side. I will be doing more collectibles probably later tonight after I get to 90. Don't know what I'll be doing later. One's done. Nope. Journal. Do that. We're gonna go to paper mines and then a bug report. There we go. You like staying there. Number starts here. It starts right here. So initiate, paper mines, make sure I'm doing the right one. I was close. Where's that tree? Thank you.
I hear something. This way. So, yeah, no. So it looks like I'm spirit bonding with all my armor. After this leave, I will extract the material from it. It's kind of free material. Right now I won't take it. Main focus is to get to 90 right now. Once again, I apologize for the stream quality. Working on better internet currently. Alright. That one's done. Let's go do a bug report. And I am almost there. It's a 4-1. We could do initiate while I'm flying over. Fly right through the tree. It might be 86 by the time I turn these in. Which will be nice. I need the 86 by before turning these in. Action might be, yeah. Explosive palms.
Yep. I'm pretty good at that. Explosive palms. Is right outside. Going the wrong way. These palm trees. Right here. No. Back here, these. Is this explosive palms? I need so 45 on these. Be able on this run get some collectibles. Nice. Other side. Two to four. Dun, 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 dun. So I'm actually gonna go do a few collectibles and see if I can. Alright, superstars initiate. Okay, confirm. And they are all right here. We will start with this one. This one will go to that collectible. There it is.
gatherer's grace. I ran out of those, but we are getting close to the unspoiled node. Gonna go grab that. Actually, I'm prepared for a coconut. I want the river for palm walk. Just working on some collectability. Do one more here. And we'll collect the three. There we go. Sweet. And the pipe. Do that one next. And how far am I from this? We'll do this. Okay, come on. Close to 86. Nice thing about these is I am getting nothing there. Just once again continuing on these leaves. After this leave, there is another collectible going to be opening up. So we will be going to go do that. us two here. Go in my gear. Last one. All right. Nope. So that's five from 4 to 6. Alright, just collected some more collectibles. This is Into the Pines. We're gonna do this. Collectibles are nice because they do give you. I do have to get 35. We're at 99, so. What I'm gonna do is just worry about collectibles.
There we go. Run under the pipes. There's two collectibles. Last one here. Sweet. Through fires and flames. Kinda nice. Whee! Alright, once this is my last leave, then we'll go turn these in and my collectibles and see where I stand. Right now I'm just collecting beets. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Two more here, and we'll go turn in our stuff. There it is, last one. All those leaves, let's go turn them in. We'll go Fari, others, old Charlene. And then Ethernet. We're gonna go down to Scholars. Just using these Ethernets just to teleport quickly. Let's go turn my stuff in and see where I land. Let's collect my rewards. Alright. There's 87. Let's go turn in my collectibles. Go rot it, hen. Alright, there we go. Here's a mender. Took this guy. Repair my stuff. This coming week, I'm hoping to have all my crafters up to 90 to save on repairing gear. So let's turn these in. And let's trade these. I am 88. Coconut is good to. Alright, good to know. The pine log, the coconut, and the skylon. Let's go do it. Zero to two, 12 to two, 2 to 4. This is the next one. That's kind of nice. Alright, so this one is 12 to 2. Should be in a few hours. It should be way up there. The best it looks like here. It's an 87 node. I'm level 88. We'll see how well I collect this. Might not be able to get a lot, but I am going to try my best. To see how many I collect. I have 2 more hours. Wait. So, let's see what level you are. I heard something. 87. Alright, I'm gonna... Machinist. Do that. I am just waiting for a collectible to pop, so I am just fighting other random monster enemies. Let me go over here. Will need to be up there, but... One more hour, guys. Oh, everyone? I'll go try that collectible. I am. Let's see here. 10? Try and level up my chocobo as well. And right way too far out. Come here. There we go. So right now I'm a machinist. And I'm just, it's max level, and I'm just leveling up my companion. Alright, let's put it on Botanist. Cut the set. Alright, withdraw that. Let's go get this. Alright. Three. Sweet. And that's how it's done. So I can go turn them in to Ratchet Hen. Ratchet Hen. Anyway, this is my next one. Visit till 2. Alright, trade these in. Two.
And I'm just waiting one more hour for these. Working on Alright, getting here for my coconut at 2. Time to get level 89. Get 3 of those. One, 2, 2, 4, 8, 5, 0 times 3. Plus 1, 2, 9, 2, 0, 5, 6. Minus 10, 8, 3, 8. Give me some red pine. Alright. Getting close here. Hold on. 89. Darkrai. Back where I was. Here. For our collectible should pop in about 20 minutes game time. See, here's another person waiting for it. Here and then it's off to Disciple Land. Where's it? Thank you. Should be the last. Do I have Mender up here? Give me my Mender. Yep. Should be
Got my last one for now. Just gonna run because I got another hour in game time to get over there. So we're gonna take our time. These collectibles are pretty nice. Nice. Now I wait. And I'm just waiting for this last node. Let's see what else I can collect after this. I did 6 to 8. Do this last collectible and just run around in circles. Da 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 da. One more here. Can you guys see that? Nah, not really. This is my character sheet. I'm just checking to see what I should do afterwards. About 4 minutes, and this node should appear. Alright, where's it? There it is. Level 90. 86, if I do 15, that goes 86, that 100% gathering. I hope I can do it. One more. Only get two. Oh well. Nice. / teleport to Rotterdam. I'm doing good here. Thank you. I am waiting on these. So, looks like I need to... Alright, I need to wait. That's two. That's four. That's two. That's zero. I wait 4 hours. I need to wait some time. Damn, I'm in my gear. Yeah, for 2 million. There's grips. Should be one here. Items. Script exchange. Should be a vendor. Splendor's vendor. Here you go. Fieldcraft items. And token C. Okay. I could go teleport to Idleshire. Go here. I will be right back.
again.
And I am just grabbing books over here. So, let me just make sure I don't have them. Region folklore. All right, Albatha, Dravania, Cretus, Login, Cretus, Dravania, Albatha. So, any Cretus here? I already have that one? Huh. Alright. So. Exchange for these. And it says I already have that one. Huh. Alright. There we go. And. Use there. Use. And these kind of give me special fishing logs. So that's kind of nice. I am just surprised. Guess there's no items to display there. If I go here, there might be some. Yeah, there are. Okay. Cool. I was doing collectibles, 80 and 90. And that's 4. That's 2. So that means that's 2. That's 4, so I need to go. Nope, this one. That's 0. Still got 2 hours. So we're just gonna continue. So B, the hunting gardens there. Just for fun of it, I'm gonna go this way. And I got some town, so I am just going to run like this. Go up this hill. I know I could fly over there. There it is. Yep. So, I'm just taking the long way around because I still have another hour till I can get these next collectibles and get to 90. I'm just following the path. I'll get my collectibles here. And we're just having fun. Alright, so I want to go down. I want to go there. So let's go there.
Alright, we're just running.
It will be up there, but we're once again just taking a long way around. Wasting time. Until the node pops. Yep, see, someone's just sitting here waiting too. Yeah, a few people. Just waiting for this node. Some pretty cool mounts in this game. So. Getting close here. I will be level 90. Minutes, let's go. Gosh, I'm fun here. Wasting time. Alright, now let's go turn this in. Tell rats at hunt. Level 90. There we go. Level 90. Yay, well, I made it to level 90. So, let's see. Now my crafter's to 90. It's my next job. Yay. Cool, so I am going to teleport back to Old Charlene. Gonna need some weapons. Well, a hatchet and a sheath. There it is. Sledgehammer. Decent this stuff. Sweet. Scripts next. Alright, I'm gonna end my stream here. I might pick it up a little later tonight, but I did get all my gatherers to 90, and I am going to call it the night. Have a good night, guys.